Look here, Craig. You're a tough cop, don't get me wrong. But lately, especially after tonight's fiasco, you've just been too... I don't even know how to put this. Mean. I mean, we really appreciate your work around here. But lately, we just can't have it. I'm sorry, Craig. Fork over the gun and badge.
Look here, Harvey. I can't help what happens out on those fields. Those crazies generally, I'm going to give them what they deserve. That means ruthless, no mercy beatings.
See what I mean, Craig? There's just too much aggression flowing through your blood. And not only have some of your actions been over the top, but really, it's just been too much for the department. We warned you about this.
You've got to be kidding me. Lou of all people. You know, at least I did something, unlike little Private Samson in there who does nothing but sharpen pencils and file and refile reports day after day. I'm the only one out there putting those criminals behind bars. Your other guys can't handle it. Why do you think I never had a partner?
You never had a partner because you scared the living daylights out of all the ones we tried to give you. Trust me, pal. I've had to think a long time about this. You're done. Pack up your stuff and get some rest. You could use it. It was nice working with you.
Oh, there's a mugger here on McDowell Road. He just shot somebody. Please, come quick.
Thank you. Hello?
Craig, we found that mugger you got. What a fine job. He's been on our wanted list for quite some time. And so I was just calling to, well, since you did such a great job with that guy, I was calling you to offer your job back. What do you say?
Are you kidding me, Lou? After all that butt-kicking I took out there on that mugger, you want me to come back? No way! You guys down at the station can't handle me? I'm my own man now. Ha ha.